Hi everyone, this is Sufyan with an Onshape tech tip. Today we are going to see 5 tips you should know when using Onshape BOMs. When you open the Onshape BOM, the default view shows all the components from all levels listed together with no indication of subassemblies. You can change the BOM view to structure. This will display a multi-level view of subassemblies and their children. Now all these are being promoted to represent your end product. You can easily reorder the BOM structure list to your liking. Select one or more components in the instances list and drag them to another location in the list. This will update the BOM table instantly. The items represented here can be sorted by columns in ascending order with a simple double click on the column header. Click a second time to sort in descending order. The Onshape default BOM contains columns for item, quantity, part number, and description. Additional design property can be added and edited at your convenience. But did you know that you can also assign a material and appearance to your design from the BOM table? Simply insert the columns from the list of properties, then double-click in the property cell and add the data you wish. This saves you time and ensures that you are always displaying the accurate property values of your choosing. One of the common questions we get is, how do I exclude a part or subassemblies from my BOM? Well, the simplest way is to right-click on the items you want to exclude, then you will see the option Exclude from BOM. Once the item has been excluded, it can be included again by either unchecking Exclude from BOM in the Property dialog or by choosing the Show Excluded option in the BOM table, right-clicking the part or subassembly you want to include, then choosing Include in BOM. Did you know that you can generate part numbers for parts from the BOM table? Simply right-click the part number cell that is missing, then select Generate Next Part Number. You can also generate all the part numbers that are missing at once by right-clicking the header of the part number column and selecting Generate Missing Part Numbers. Any items with a missing part number automatically populate with the matching part number. Exporting a multi-level BOM is easy. First, edit the default BOM to your liking. Next, click on the three-dot menu in the upper right corner. Then make sure to expand all before you export. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for more video tech tips.